we tend to find opportunities, you know, investments that are cheap or investments that have hidden assets, because this goes back to our focus on the balance sheet. Since a lot of other investors are ignoring the balance sheet, we're able to find companies that have assets that may not be recognized or appreciated in the market. The other thing is that we tend to invest in companies in out-of-favor industries. That's one of the ways that we find ideas. Since a lot of other investors are focused on the near term, if the near term outlook is weak, such as it would be in an out-of-favor industry, they won't invest in it. So that's another way that we find opportunities. We are very focused on what the numbers mean versus what the numbers are. So you may look at our portfolio and say, well, the PEs on these are high, but that's because we're buying depressed earnings. And once we really dig into it and understand what the earnings are and what the assets are, it's actually very attractive on a longer term basis.